Okay, today I will show you how to calculate exposure reproducibility. This is exposure factor set. We set distance as 100 cm and can repeat as 70. We use the same ABS as 12.5 and expose for 6 times. This is measured readings and measured second that produced from multifunction meter.
This is the formula how to calculate the coefficient of the variance. From the measured reading that we get from the multifunction meter, we can use the formula to calculate the coefficient of the variance. Percent of the coefficient of variance equal to MR maximum minus MR minimum divided by MR maximum plus MR minimum and times 100. The result must be less than 5%.